Today we are going to draw a scenery. Then let's start. First, we have to draw a horizontal line here. Then a door and two window. And a tree here. Now the stem is ready. I'm giving her leaves. Now our scenery is ready. We can give her a road if we want. Now I will color this. Then let's start. First, we have to give border here. Now we are going to color the sky. now will sky the ground using light green. First, keep border. Always be careful about borders. Now we will color the road. We can use orange because what happens in our state, the soil of our state is red because the soil is called laterite. Now you will color the tree. A simple light green color. These all trees, these all are some farther which are not near to us. We'll color these all trees using deep green. First, color borders. Thank you. stem using which color is it? Brown. Now I am using red color in this row. Then yellow hair. Now I am using brown hair. Then this color here, its name is Prussian blue. Can use white also in some places, in some part of the sky. Then deep green color here. These all are called shade. These all are called grass. Flower. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. You can give her leaves using deep green, Prussian blue, etc. Like this. Then we can add some shade here. Thank you. Thank you for watching. I hope all of you understand how to color this, how to draw and color this. Now the composition is ready. Thank you.